So first of all, rule of law is for who and by who. What's illegal and what's legal? It's perfectly legal to exploit, corrupt, and destroy and murder people and live in Delhi. So as long as you're wealthy, you have your laws. But poor people, they have a separate set of laws for this. So you know, if you try to steal something from 7-Eleven, you go to jail.